Hi there, and welcome back to Kitten School. So, you got a new cat or kitten. Congratulations. Maybe you already have a cat or two, and it's time to grow the family. And this adorable new addition is going to provide companionship for your existing cat, who probably gets lonely when you're away. Most cats do enjoy the company of other cats, and some will form very strong bonds. But the concept of love at first sight is not true for cats. In fact, it's more often, who is this stranger in my house and how quickly can I throw a massive hissy fit to get it out of here? That is just the nature of cats, who are highly territorial creatures. But I am here to assure you that you can successfully introduce a new kitty to your home, and some of the following tips can help. Start with scent. Cats use their powerful sense of smell to collect and analyze information about other cats. So rub the new kitty with a cloth or a blanket to get his scent on it. Then allow your new cat to sniff the blanket. Do this for both cats so that they each have sniffed the other. This can help to lessen the surprise when the two cats finally meet. And if you can do this in advance of bringing your new cat home, even better. When you do bring the new cat or kitten home, don't just open the carrier and let it run out. Allow the cats to meet by smell and sound before they actually can touch each other. You can do this by placing the new cat in a room and allowing the two to sniff each other under the door. Now don't be surprised if there's some hissing and growling. That is normal. If you have a kitten, you can place him in a small crate or a carrier for a few minutes and allow the other cats to come investigate. Again, there might be some swats and some snarls. Just don't let the cats frighten one another too much. If they get too dramatic, separate them for a while until everyone calms down, then try again. After a day or two of blind meet and greets, you can try feeding the cats together in the same room. Be sure to monitor so there's no cat fights. Give your existing cat his bowl first, then set the bowl for the new kitty a few feet away so that the cats are facing each other while they eat. Communal meals are a bonding activity for animals, so this can often help ease tension between two new cats. Next, allow the cats to hang out in the same area. Playing with toys can be a great way for new cats to sort of feel each other out. Give treats to encourage calm and friendly behavior. And pet each cat gently, but be careful because if the cats are still feeling anxious, they may lash out at you. Don't leave them alone and keep a close eye on them as they interact. Some growling and hissing and the occasional swat are okay. Full-on attacks are not. If one cat attacks the other, they have to be separated immediately and start again from step one. But don't ever, ever hit or shout at a cat who's acting aggressive. This won't help at all and will make the situation much worse. Just separate the cats until everyone has calmed down. Your new cat will be eager to explore his new home, and usually the existing cat will follow him around. This is fine, again, as long as there's no fighting, so keep an eye on them. Expect some hisses along the way, but don't let the cats get trapped in a room together. Always make sure the less dominant cat has an escape route, so things don't escalate into fighting. The new cat should always have a separate area to sleep while the cats are getting to know each other, even if it's a bathroom or an extra bedroom. Never close away the existing cat. That will only make him feel more threatened and territorial. Until the cats can come to an understanding of social hierarchy on their own, consider your existing cat the dominant one with all free-roaming privileges. It's his house, and he needs to feel secure that he isn't being replaced. Spend some time with your existing cat so that he knows that you still love him. This is very important. And finally, please understand that introducing new cats usually just takes time and patience. Always take it very slow. Be calm in your voice and your movements. And most important, don't give up. I've been introducing new cats into my house for many years, And while it took some cats a lot longer to accept the newcomers than others, it always worked out. I really hope this video will help you ease the introduction of your new kitty into your home. My cats love being together, and having cat friends makes them happier and more active. So if you've been thinking about getting another cat, I say do it! Thanks so much for watching! If you have any other questions or need a little more guidance, leave me a comment. I'm always glad to help. If you like this video, please hit that subscribe button now and join the Kitten School family.
Kitten School is the place to be. Subscribe now!